Hello guys, so now we are just entering Slovenia and probably he will have some kind of control. Maybe they will ask our COVID test, we will see. We will let you know soon. See you then!
Hey guys, welcome to Slovenia and this is our vignette.
Well done.
Excellent.
And we will cross the main square and we will go to restaurant Curry Pop.
Gotowe?
Hey there again! So right now we are in the city center of Zagreb. Which means probably that it's the main train, main railway station over there. And here you've got something. Whatever it is, but it's nice. And there you've got fountain. And this is my microlimo.
Ese bikini se ve fenomenal, no hay gravedad que me pueda elevar. Me pones mal, me aceleras, stop me lasting.
But we're going to get coffee.
Yeah, coffee is the best.
Essential.
How come you became a vlogger? I'm a vlogger.
Yes. Hello guys, today is the second day in Croatia. Welcome to the supermarket in this big village. We are so happy that we found it. Now we are going to buy a coffee and something maybe to drink for tonight, we'll see.
Bikini se ve fenomenal, no hay gravedad que me pueda elevar. Me pones mal a mí. Aceleras todos mis latidos. Es que me gusta todo de ti. De tu a tu par, de cual he sido. Es que me gusta todo de ti.
Hello again guys, so right now we are on the boat, we are going, we are crossing the river or lake, whatever it is. We are having fun, everybody is so hungry, but it's a really beautiful day. How do you think guys?
Yeah, I love it.
Hello guys again, today is a beautiful lovely day, it's so sunny today. And now we are heading to the center of Badr, it's nice and beautiful, we are having fun. And now we are going to the Samba. And don't waste
and
one
the
minute.
Is amazing. It could be better. It was a little bit breezy before, but now it's starting to get hotter and I think I'm going to end up just with my vision.
Okay.
No, I'm going to end up with my vision.
It will take some time. You have anything there? No, okay. Hello guys again. This is something like Stefania said, Kropita.
Kropita, it is. It's cheese pie.
This name is Burak with cheese. Let's try.
But it's exactly as Kropita.
Something nice with Kropita, really. So nice.
Thank you.
bring that ass back like a boom 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 boom.
Hello again. Currently we are in Groźnica and we are sightseeing here. Yeah. And it's nice, I guess. And we are going to some kind of lake and there's a big point over there.
Como él consigue de mí lo que quiera, que de partida desde la primera.
Así es.
Hacemos lo que no hace cualquiera y no sale tan bien. Me deja fulanito que me tiene loca a mí, bailando apretadito. Hoy no vamos.
Hello again! Greetings from Split in Croatia! We came here, we just went to this, like, we down before that, then we are going to Dragi, but we decided to go check in Split United. We'll come back probably there tomorrow. Now we are hanging around in the city center, in the Split, yes, I told already that. And now we are going to a nice restaurant where we are going to eat nice dinner. See you then, guys!
Y te pone happy cuando muerde de esta fruta. Él es el fulanito que me tiene loca a mí, bailando apretadito. Hoy no vamos a dormir. Él es el fulanito que me tiene loca a mí, bailando apretadito. Hasta que no vote.
Me compro una mansión.
Se te cadera. Me compro una mansión. Se te cadera.
Hello then, welcome to the Gustavi Sanovata Park. We are somewhere here, we are entering the park and we are heading to the main part, Sedlo, over here.
Vamos a bailar apretadito, fulanito.
Que me tiene loca a mí, bailando apretadito. Hoy no vamos a dormir, él es el fulanito. Que me tiene loca a mí, bailando apretadito. Hasta que no boten de aquí, hasta que no boten de aquí. Vamos a bailar apretadito, fulanito.
Buradaki gayet. Buradaki gayet.